goes to the last win, number 77 on the top.
Thank you. Ladies and
gentlemen. Let's also make some noise for the Madera Coyote Richmond cheerleaders. And speaking of cheerleaders, your Madera South cheer will be performing this Saturday.
Thank you. Reminder, if you have not done so already, the Darren South has led Brewsters is having a snack bar selling nachos, hot dogs, hot wings, canned candy, chips, and drinks. So make sure you stop by the home side snack bar for a bite to eat. And here's another announcement. If anybody out there is wondering what the score is of Game 7 of the World Series, it's on its way to the fifth inning with the Houston Astros currently leading the Washington Nationals by a score of 1-0.
During Halloween time, some people seem to be a little more scared than normal. So we thought we would torment you tonight with some cheesy Halloween jokes. If you know the answer, go ahead and yell it out. Why do skeletons have low self-esteem?
As we get set to begin the second half, it'll be the Madera Coyotes in game set to kick off with number 26, Eric Burfart to his factory, Steve Fuller Stallion.
You know how skeletons are so tall? Because nothing gets under their skin.
The kickoff goes out of bounds, resulting in a penalty against the Coyotes. Kickoff out of bounds. It'll be a Giants football first and 10. Ball on their own 35 yard line.
Leading off at the bottom of the second inning on the third base team, David Goku Ramirez.
Thank you.
Madera down to attempt the extra point. The opening moment of the third quarter. And our score is to the Madera South Stallions, 28. And it's between the Madera Coyotes, 6-6. Set to kick off, Julius Torres and Ramona Reed are back to receive for the Coyotes. And it's Ramona Reed on the return, and he carries the ball just across his own 40-yard line. Daniel Avila, number 12, in the Shawford Italian. First and 10 Coyotes, the ball on their own 42-yard line. Penalty marker down the field, and the penalty is against the Coyotes. Alabama Coyotes up, remaining first down. Back up the Coyotes by an additional 5 yards. Still remains first down. Jayshon Gonzalez, number 2, with the reception. A combined tackle comes courtesy of number 12, Daniel Avila, and number 14, Juan Zavala. And that'll bring up second down with the ball back at the original line of scrimmage on the Coyotes' 42-yard line. Second down and 10 yards to go.
Oh,